Did you know about these Cincinnati firsts? In 1835, the first airmail delivered by balloon was started here. The first concrete high-rise building was built in Cincinnati in 1903. The first night baseball game was played here in 1935. And in 1986, the first local morning news in Cincinnati is the Eyewitness 12 News Morning Report, weekdays at 6:15. So join Kid Andrews and Glenn Ryle for the first look at the day ahead. At Eyewitness 12 News, they get involved.